A motorcyclist died overnight on Saturday despite the efforts of some good Samaritans. Police say it happened a bit after 11 o'clock Saturday night. The motorcyclist crashed on I-70 close to mile 47. Now, when police showed up, onlookers had stopped to perform CPR. He continued until paramedics arrived, but the driver unfortunately died on the scene. Police are investigating the cause of the crash.